love your president. Hated heaven and people who never voted betray you for dead president. Some with two faces, friend and enemy. And getting nothing cause they don't deserve anything. I risk my life for niggas who hit and write a visit. During my time in prison, I realign my friendship isn't what I envisioned. I'm tired of giving with no reciprocation. Thankfully times are different. I pray for friends I lost, grateful to find religion. In my life keeping it real is making right decisions. Loyalty has a tone to quote nothing to mind your business. You can add it to the list of deepest lies I've written. I guess my high vision comes from knowing sky's the limit. And I require wisdom for trying to fail you. Money come and goes, but valuable lessons are never bad investments. And they last forever.
All these lessons I've learned
my sister calls my cousin calls my aunt, but nobody called me, and I'm the topic. Similar to what my aunt did to my father, was consumed by drugs while she consumed vodka. I ain't feeling that. Hypocritical, judgmental bullshit, the pot calling the kettle black. Should skip it down, one thing I never lack is food for thought. I just facts, the main course. They pull you back when you make it out, because they lack potential to rise. It's clear to see the root of evil has affected my family tree. Can't bloom, resentment and greed. The show keep my grandmother was victim of thieves of her own kin. That we all sin. I told her how I see it, that's some cold shit. I forgive, but I won't forgive. Sinners acting funny over money, I don't owe you shit.
All these lessons that I
y'all like that?
Yeah! Oh, she's fine.
Cute!
No one follow what it's on now. Slap time!